Hey guys.
There will be some.
Once again, want to thank y'all for having us out. It's been an honor to play with Kermit on Bob. Thank y'all for having us. Great to be back here in Statesboro. Shake it up. Due to the sound ordinance, we got one song left.
Yeah.
So we need as much crowd participation. And you guys,
yeah.
It's not that bad. You can step up a little bit.
Yeah.
What year did you graduate?
98.
I want to hear you guys sing.
We're gonna do
an old Kermit, an Honest Bob classic. And people, I'm gonna hear you scream. Come on.
The legend.
Well, I just want to tell y'all one last thing about my boys, Benry Dean. Benry Dean, they are my buddy. They come all the way from Atlanta, GA. And so did Honest Bobby came this way. I-16 was full of all that. Well, let me tell you something.
Hey, Jordy, I love you.
One last thing with you. I got one more thing to drink your brew to. Everybody, let's have some fun. Everybody drink when I count to one. Here we go. Ready? One. Turn it up. Well, now we got that over pretty quick. Before I get pretty sick, I want everybody to know it all is lit. And everybody knows that my tongue is thick. I can keep going all night long. I can keep playing this little song. The noise ordinance is about to shut us down in this Statesboro town. But I guess that's the way it goes. But that's okay, this is the way it flows. Everybody listen, cause what I'm about to say is true. I want everybody here to listen to me and drink when I count to two. Here we go. One, two, turn it up. Well, I ain't trying to be nothing special. I ain't trying to be no singer. But let me tell you, when I was at Georgia Southern, I was a math major. Hey! The fullest time. I can't remember the math that I forgot, but I can remember this. Listen to me and everybody drink when I count to three.
No, Chuck, I should not.
Well, I remember back in the early 1990s. Everybody was just.
This is what I've been waiting for.
I was stupid and I was dumb, and everybody knew my brain was dumb. But that was alright and that was okay, I just kept on rapping anyway. But that's alright, I was a little lean, and that's when I met my boys, Kermit Dean. They were my friends back then, and they were back friends back when.
Freestyling King.
So it was me and our style, and we were just a couple of bucks. Out with some friends of mine, and their name was The Drums. And then it was just us and the drums. We'd all ever seen. And the next thing I knew, they came along, my buddy's been pretty mean. So, what do you think? I think I'm on number 5, but I don't really know that's okay. I'm just glad to be alive. I'm just glad to be here. I'm not trying to be a jerk. I'm just goddamn happy that my liver does. Just reminded me that I missed the number 4. I went from 3, I went to five, but I'm not here to take no job. I can back up on that shit real quick, so everybody listen along, Mr. Lick. I'll bring you right back up while I left. I'm trying to stop you, I ain't trying to stop you. Everybody do a door. Everybody dreaming, I count to four. Okay, I did that shit before. I'm dyslexic and that's a fact. I don't fuck jack shit. Don't throw no fit. I'm just trying to, I ain't got to make those hits. I'm just trying to keep it going. Everybody knows that I'm going down all night till they cut me off. And everybody knows I'm listening to Trump. I'm just an outside, just in my car. I don't give a shit about piss on the bar. As long as they keep on giving me drinks, I don't give a goddamn. I'll keep going to my underarms things, and I'm not gonna shit on my face. What number? I know which number I'm at on right now. So everybody just calm down. Don't ever fucking count. Everybody listen to me. I don't wanna make you sick. My tongue sticks, and I need a Twix. So everybody drink the beer when I count to six.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Turn it on. I don't give a damn about anything else, but I'll tell you one thing, I'm feeling dandy. Because tomorrow at lunchtime, my ass will be eating that Mandy. And I'll be eating that barbecue, I'll be eating it, and my lips will be true. Everybody knows I won't be through. But when they get back to my hotel room, I'll do it too. And my doo-doo's a broken stew. There ain't no telling what I might do-do before my ass is through. But listen to me, I'm just telling you right now, I'm in heaven. So I'm about to drink one last time when I count to seven.
One, two, three, four, five, six,
turn it
up. Turn it on.
thinking? You think I'm running thin? You say, look at fat ass Kermit. They gotta be running out of wind. But that's where you're bad wrong. That's where you're bad wrong. So come on and sing along. I might be fat, I might be sweaty, but my name is like Lead Betty. I just keep singing, I just keep rapping. I'll do it all night. Everybody knows, not a creature stirring, not even a mice. I'm gonna keep on rapping. I'm gonna keep on doing this little bit of shit. Cause everybody knows I got my voice in it. Not trying to make no hits. We just happen to represent Georgia Southern and GSU. It was Georgia Southern College. And now I ain't through. It was GSC when they graduated. And that was fine.
Shit on my head, but that's all right. I ain't dead. Everybody listen one more time. Already counted to 8 and 9. Everybody listen to this. Georgia Southern's gonna win again. We're gonna win tomorrow. We're gonna win again. We're gonna kick some ass. We're gonna win again.
Yeah.